Hi. You know, spending so much time at home lately has given me the opportunity to reflect on our Chenin Blanc. You know, Chenin Blanc was actually the first white wine grape that my grandfather planted here in Clarksburg back in 1968. It's light, crisp, and the perfect wine for everyday drinking. Everyday drinking.